Okay, so we are going to audit Bakala Online Grocery Shopping app. Best part is they choose your location instantly, which is quite good. And they have segmented their categories by same day delivery, next day delivery, and I am pretty sure this is a data-driven decision, which is quite good. So we'll take the standard approach of searching for the products which we need on daily basis. Eggs, they have a lot of variety of eggs, so I'll choose the one which I want. I have added the egg. And then I look for milk. Milk, I want Almarai milk. So the best part is their search is quite good. So while you are typing, it will gives you the products, so which is quite interesting. And I'll select the Almarai low fat milk. I will add it to the cart, and then I will look for bread. So I was looking for brown bread. So I will add this brown bread to my cart, and then I'll move forward. So I think brown bread is added. Now I have to look for the fruit, mango. Mango is my favorite, so I'm adding it, and I wanted to look for chosa. So mango chosa is there, which was not present in other apps. So I look for it, but it is out of stock, unfortunately, so I have to look for another one. So I'll go and I'll select Australian, which is the second preference. So mango Australia is chosen. Now I look for potatoes. I also tried to look for potato India and potato Pakistan, which is the normal one which I prefer, but they have the standard potato, so I'll choose that. I think now my list is complete. It's 4.97 BD. Now best part is they are asking for login with a phone number. So other apps which I have audited, they have not taken the phone number as or login, which is quite good. So I have given my phone number, account is instantly verified, and it has detected my address. That is the best part. So once they have detected the address, you can put the exact address in the additional info. So there is some fiasco in the address. So the best part is, like, if they are asking for the address in the text, which is good. It is again a data-driven decision. So I will put my address, I will proceed, my cart is ready. Now they are asking for the contact details, which is quite good. So they have not broken the flow. So I'll just give my details and I will proceed. Okay, so they have taken 0.5 BD as a delivery charge, which is quite good. Now I'll select the timings. The timings, they have 5 slots in the day, and that is quite very nice. Even they are delivering at night. So I've selected the time, and then with the payment methods, they have 6 payment methods: pay online, cash, card machine, max wallet, b wallet, benefit pay. They don't have Viva Pay, but it's okay. Card machine is the payment which I normally prefer, so that is the best part. People come and they charge me with the card because I'm out of cash. Okay, let's do the audit. Product availability, I have given 9 because they have long list of products. Then user experience, I have given 9 because they have provided you mobile login, intelligent search, auto detection of location, plus everything is in flow. And time of delivery, I have taken 1.5 out because you cannot get the items delivered within 30 minutes or 1 hour, but they have given 5 time slots, which are good to go. And product price and delivery charge, they have one of the cheapest. They are just charging 500 fils if your order is below 5 BD. Above 5 BD, they are not charging anything, which is very good. Payment methods, they have around 6 payment methods. And card or delivery is something which is very necessary, which they have provided. They don't have Viva Cash, but it still is fine. So that's it. Like and subscribe my video because it keeps me motivated. And thanks for watching.